Hi guys, I'm JupyTips. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to fix this error message, this unlicensed Adobe app has been disabled. You may see another variant of this message like this one. First of all, make sure you're using a legitimate copy of Adobe Premiere Pro. If your copy is legit but you still see the message, proceed as follows. Press Windows R on your computer, type in services.msc and hit enter. Right click the Adobe Genuine Service and click stop. Right click the Adobe Genuine Service again, choose Properties, find Startup Type and change it to Disabled. Click Apply and hit OK. Press Windows R again, paste in the address that you can find in the video description and hit Enter. Delete the Adobe GCClient folder. Go to this other folder that you can find in the video description. If you find another Adobe GCClient folder, delete it as well. Open Control Panel on your computer, look for Programs, Uninstall Program and Uninstall Adobe Genuine Service. Press Windows plus R again, type in this command to open the task scheduler. Locate any task related to Adobe Genuine Software Service, right-click the task and select Disabled. Right-click the task again and choose Delete. Press Windows R again, paste in this folder path that you can find in the video description. Open the host file with a text editor and then paste in these codes that you can find in the video description. Save the host file on your desktop, remove the .txt extension if you see it, then drag the host file into the etc folder, replacing the existing file. That's it, just restart the computer and this error message should go away. If you have any questions, please leave a comment and I'll try to help you out. See you soon, bye bye.